That I, David Benjamin James,
that I, David Benjamin James,
know not
of any lawful
impediment, why I may not be joined in marriage, to Wakana. Wakana repeats after me. I do solemnly declare that I know not of any lawful impediment why I, Wakana Irihara, may not be joined in marriage to David. David, will you take Wakana to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Wakana, will you take David to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? Will all of you, by God's grace, do everything you can to support David and Wakana in their life together? Repeat after me, David. I, David,
take you, Wakana,
to be my wedded wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death,
and to this end,
I solemnly give you my word.
Wakana, please repeat. To be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. And to this end, I solemnly give you my word. David and Wakana will now exchange rings. David, please say these words. Wakana,
I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honor you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have,
I share with you.
Within the love of God.
David, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of our marriage.
Of our marriage.
With my body.
With my body.
I honor you.
I honor you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
David and Wakana have declared their love for each other, made their promises to one another, and symbolized their union by joining their hands and by giving and receiving rings. If anyone knows of any reason why these two people may not be joined in marriage, let them speak now or forever hold their peace. Therefore, it is with great happiness I declare that they are now husband and wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.